How's it going, everybody? Dr. Boomerang back here, and welcome to another episode of Skyrim. Today, I actually had quite a bit of fun. I killed my brethren, I get to fight a dragon, and I learned that children are pure evil. You'll know what I mean if you watch it. Just trust me, it's real fun, and I think you'll enjoy it. Remember, if you do, to like it down below, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, check out my other videos, and I hope you enjoy.
Try to steal from her.
I love how bro, you just missed that completely.
Should I try to steal from her?
Why not?
It wasn't me, but don't care though.
Could have been.
Good hunt ahead of us.
I'm not saying it was me.
When I crouched,
but
in
it wasn't not me.
Honestly, it's funny. Whenever I crouch, they're like, "Don't steal stuff from me." Like they know. You know.
Do you even know?
Dost thou even lift?
Dost thou even protest
me? No, dost thou even hoist?
Dost thou even protest me lifting?
What?
Dost thou even protest to me lifting? I guess Mogan out.
Hey, which one's the one with magic? I should kill him first.
Magic.
Do you believe the wind blows bitter cold in this
place?
I wish I could say that I did not.
So she has a dagger. Oh, I know. Save.
You'd have to just try to block pick.
Yes.
Or steal, sorry.
Actually, I'm just gonna kill them.
Are you kidding me?
Save.
Assuredly, you are simply retarded.
No coincidence.
So did it. Dude, stop! What the heck?
No.
Can you guys stop dicking around while I'm trying to.
Batman.
Gotta make sure it's saved.
Batman.
Okay, good. No! Yep.
Everything keeps hitting everything and it sucks.
They're attacking him with a blade of cold while setting him on fire. Oh crap, he's not a guy that will die.
Told you.
No bueno! I'm gonna run away now.
Thank you. I'm good. It's back with the face.
No, I don't want your bacon!
Dude, stop! Just accept the bacon! It's clearly intended as a gift. It was a gesture of goodwill.
Okay, good, he's not mad at me anymore.
It was a gesture of goodwill, and you were just like, no, fuck your bacon. Why you do that?
Because he stuck the bacon in my face. I don't care.
He was offering you bacon!
No, he was sticking his meat in my face.
You've been looking for an excuse to say that sentence.
Yeah.
All your life.
Hey, Joe, did you see that time when I touched Brody's face with my meat?
Halt.
Official
business only.
He didn't do anything to stop you.
Why am I looking up? What the? I have news about the dragon. News from Helen about the dragon's attack. But just change your mind, stand aside, or persuade.
Fine.
Come in with a flaming hand and a giant sword.
Persuade.
We'll just keep an eye on you. You're good. And that was a one-handed sword, which I'm glad about. He was about to tell me how he used to be an adventurer, wasn't he?
Maybe.
He started to talk.
I never used a one-handed sword. I always used like a mace or an axe or something.
I like one-handed sword plus magic.
One-handed hatchet plus magic.
I would pretty much just, I ran around with a bow.
Yeah, I bow 24/7.
I was really bad with the bow.
I can tell.
Shut up.
I wasn't.
And
hit by a dragon.
It was her.
But we must have more
heart.
Swords for the Imperial.
Microsoft
soldiers.
Windows Shuffle Party for Windows 8. Available now for free.
Don't do that. Now I have to say that there's advertisement in the video. But
yes, I can handle it.
Never
just,
mind.
Talk of
don't
dragons.
Buy it.
Good, good. Much better.
I mean, even though it's free, don't buy Microsoft Shuffle Party on Windows 8.
Good, good, good.
Available. For a while now.
It's also free in the window on all
Windows
phones.
All Windows phones. and tablet devices.
Can we not do this?
It can be connected to
this
your
is why I don't like recording with other people. You guys, like, what are you doing?
You can edit this out. You
no,
just don't want
not
to.
Not really, because then vital gameplay is lost.
You
vital
just edit the audio. You literally just cut off the audio, so it looks like we're not saying anything.
But your mouth is moving.
Mine is. Morgan's isn't.
My mouth is moving.
I just say you somehow lost.
Hey, you can totally
yeah,
see his
camera.
Foot there.
Yeah, dude, just say, like, the audio was lost. Just say you lost
look,
the audio.
Look, there's, what is
process.
That? A bucket. I thought it was your penis.
Literally just say that you lost the audio in the recording process. Or in the editing process.
But that's lying.
It's also not for you soon. 32! No!
It's also lying.
You got two stars?
Yeah.
Wow. Did you get, like, a 15?
I just got a really lucky shot of a 15, yeah.
Nice.
Look at my skills. I'm a level 4 right now. I'm pretty sure in my other game I'm actually just level 18, so...
21.
What? You're level 21 already?
Oh no, I'm already, I'm maxed out. Nothing.
This is my favorite place because you can look at yourself.
I did all the side quests, I'm pretty much maxed out. All I have left to do is the story.
Oh!
Speaking of which, I need to borrow
your
Skyrim.
You didn't get Fenrir to come with you!
You're right, I didn't.
Retarded.
Look at that. So handsome. What? What about me? I must speak to the king.
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
Yes, it is. Dragon destroy Helgen. Jurder is afraid Riverwood is next.
But see, this is why Brody
Jurder
didn't kill the dragon the first time, because he didn't spend enough time getting stuff.
Yep.
He just went...
Good.
He just went straight to the
owns
the
lumber mill.
I'm upgrading your archery at all.
Pillar of the community. Not
yeah, archery murders
lights of fancy.
You just gotta level it up.
And you're sure Helgen was destroyed.
I mean,
by
technically,
a dragon.
It everything, not just dragons.
This wasn't it's some Stormcloak raid gone wrong.
Yes, I had the great view while the Imperium was trying to cut off my head. Should I say that?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, go for it. He hates Imperials. Go for it.
I don't know.
I'm being dead serious when I say he hates Imperials. It's not even me trying to trick you.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past.
36, damn it!
But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially
I can't
now.
Win!
What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
The dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw it, it was heading this way. How did I get here before the dragon?
Dragon had other shit to do. Like,
dragons don't always fly in a straight line.
It's been asleep for 50 years. It had to pick up that dry cleaning it left last October.
It had to pee something fierce.
It had one of those Austin Powers style pisses. Just for hours.
Should I say that they were about to execute Ulfric?
Yes.
Or, yes?
Warn him about Ulfric.
I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this.
And then the dragon attacked. Like, and then the Fire Nation
now,
attacked.
Please.
Yeah, you're gonna get sued.
Continue to trust
how?
In the
according to your logic,
walls,
that 5 seconds we just spent to do that thing from Avatar is gonna get you sued.
Saying things shouldn't get you sued.
Okay.
If you
played... class, retard alert!
Yeah, that'd be okay.
You wouldn't get the reference, though.
Hello, my name is...
That's not okay. That'll just get me in trouble with people watching me.
I know you.
That's fine.
Wait, you know me.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon
wait.
Burns my...
I know you.
From where? I don't even know me.
There's no mistake.
You had bounty from the other town! Retribution! Retribution! One gold is my bounty?
Retribution! Oh, wait, that's
enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying.
And now all your stolen stuff is gone. Anything you stole in at all is gone.
What was the things I'd stolen?
You don't know. You don't even know.
Probably some oh, that food that I stole!
Retribution!
How much food do I have? Oh, it's only the stuff. The cabbages, yes!
Super retribution.
Good, I still have my cabbages.
Whew! Why would you click on a guard knowing you had a bounty? You just forgot you had a bounty?
And not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
You're still talking to
me? If your speech was a higher level, you could have talked to me.
Well done.
He honestly could have
you
the first time.
Shh, I'm trying to
initiative.
Listen!
You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Oh, Shit.
Let's go find.
Stop throwing popcorn at me.
We're done. We're done.
I can see it on the camera.
He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
I will love this.
No.
And Nightwing's in the floor just losing his shit.
Nightwing's like, fucker! Don't do this. Don't do this! No!
He felt a little bit.
Wait! Since when is it?
Father says I'm too young to take
Nightwing.
The sword.
Right here.
So I
right here.
My fists.
Right here. Nightwing. Nightwing.
Father says
Nightwing.
I'm too young to train the sword.
Look,
so I practice with my fists.
This kid only says one thing.
Right here.
Hey.
He's sitting on it. Anyway, now I get it.
Hey, Joseph. Hey, Joseph. Watch this.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Talk.
Kid needs to go.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword. Read on, alert.
I got more.
Did it wrong?
Father
Screw
says,
you! I want to kill that kid, but I feel like I would probably get in trouble.
Kill him. You can't kill kids. First things first.
I'm pretty sure he's the son of the king.
Look, swing at him. You can't kill kids. I promise you, you can't kill kids in this
game. I've tried before.
With the mod in PC, you can't kill kids.
Yeah, there's no way you can't kill kids.
Go try it. Go swing a sword at him. Don't
I'm about
magic,
to save.
So I might hit somebody else, but go try a sword.
About to save. Forgot how to do. Yes, I want to save.
Did you really not know that you could not kill kids?
I'm not the type of person who just goes around killing kids.
Says the guy who just said, I wish I could kill that kid.
He kept being dumb.
Says the guy who just said he would kill a kid.
It's like he's a wizard.
Father kind of says,
shut up!
I'm waiting for somebody else to walk by. I feel like the rogue gets fired.
Watch him burn!
I will destroy you.
Father says, I'm
trying
to
move your
sword.
So I
practiced
my
fist.
What?
Leave me alone!
You liar! You liar! I couldn't burn him though, what the heck? Why couldn't I magic him, but I could chop him?
It's your fault for trying to chop up a kid.
What? You told me to!
I told you you couldn't. You took it as a challenge. Nothing to do with me. It's the one suit soldier. No, you.
So you tell me if I.
Be careful.
Wait, he said be careful. Shit,
Father
no! Stop it! No, get away! I'm trying to escape. Can I take this food? Looks like it's fair game. Holy crap, what is this? Oh, mammoth snout? Dude! Joseph, look at this.
What?
It's gnarly.
It's food.
Take that meat. Take that meat. He's a king, he's not gonna miss it. What are you? A gourd? Leeks. Why not? I hate it that my fire has a range to it.
It's okay.
A sorcerer!
Barringdale, I think I found someone who can help you with the dragon.
Oh man, my nipples are like diamonds.
What?
He said his nipples are like diamonds.
Nippon Robbang Victorek.
Stop it! The great warrior. Yes. Yarl said you need to protect me and need help.
Ah, indeed.
Punch all the things.
Yarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into
really
the
playing
dragon.
Another game?
Yes,
you know the
I
camera
can use someone to
hey,
fetch
camera.
Something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a day.
Wait, he just told me to fetch? That's racist.
Stone tablet that may
this is my cat?
May not actually be there.
Step
and
fetch.
Straight to the
what?
Point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
Explain to me now, the world needs to know.
I learned of a certain
step
stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map
south.
Of dragon burial sites.
Go to Blue Falls. Oh, okay, no, we're not being racist.
No
you just asked to do this!
Chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Don't throw things. Okay, dude, need to build
like,
a stone.
Pop rocks, I went.
The dragon stone of Bleakfall Barrow.
And you can see it in the back of the head on the YouTube video. But he laughed. He
wasn't expecting it. I love that he was like, don't you dare do that again, and then you did it and he laughed.
Because it was a bunch. It was just one at a time. It'd be annoying. Okay, what is about my reward? You got dragonstone? What about my reward?
Click, I got you the dragonstone. I just got that for you. I just pulled it out of the dungeon because I knew you'd need it. Tell him you already have it.
We'll pay you appropriately. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College.
I'm going to do that. I'm going to join the Mage's College. I went to the Mage's College once, never understood what's happening.
I wonder what Irileth is so excited about.
I can't tell him.
You have to have a light magic
what
spell
is so excited about.
Mage's College.
I can't tell him.
I wonder what Irileth is so excited
about. I wonder what Mirileth is so excited about.
I want to hear a dragon.
Now you have to kill the dragon first, because you knew what I told you to do.
What was it doing?
BUD!
This is your fault.
I blame you. Wait, where is my going?
Be careful.
I'm watching you, bro.
God might get nervous.
So, you're left tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Remember that I like my
yes, my lord.
What did you just say to me?
Absurd that you can't get good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a
city.
Absurd that you can't get
She called me a servant. I want to kill her.
Skeever hole
slice of
the city.
You can't slice kids, Brody. Can't even hurt them.
Just cave.
Just do it. Just do it.
In the skeever hole.
You know you want to.
Shut up! Shut up! Stop talking! She's so annoying!
Just kill her then! Just kill her!
No!
Just kill her!
There's no
I guarantee
time
she will
stop
talking.
Our ceremony,
he's talking.
Friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth.
Fight the dragon. Good, good. Okay.
Dragon. You survived hell.
Yes, I did.
So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else.
I thought it was run away!
But
I
haven't
fought
forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Farin.
Oh, I heard came from there.
As a token of my esteem, I have instructed
okay.
Avanichi that you are now permitted to
right
purchase
now?
Property in the city.
Mr.
And please
hey, get a house
accept
in
this
so
gift from my personal armor. Good. Don't fail.
I won't fail, yeah.
Help your left kill this
very much like
I'll see you
destroy.
At the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
I'ma just go kill the dragon without you. Yo. What?
Elsa's not here because I don't have her online.
Elsa? Oh.
Because this is like the one.
But they have Elsa in
this
there?
This is the one we used to buy the action figures.
They have Elsa in there already?
Yeah, they added Elsa in Anna like a week after the film came out.
That's fast.
And Target just got a Vanellope. It's an exclusive. For now. I want to play this game so bad, it's just I don't have money to buy action figures to play the game.
Exclusive for now.
Like essentially, if I get it, I'm pretty sure I'm just going to get the starter pack and then buy Elsa and Vanellope and then be done. Because I think that's all I need to actually finish the game.
That chick's taking way
too
long.
I'm trying to say good to hear, but I missed the H and it auto-corrected to go good to eat. Om-nom.
Great.
Battle... What?
Lars Battleborn.
I don't have any money.
Oh, I'm like...
Battleborn is a family title.
They're talking to me because I'm a fighter or something. I'm like, did you just demand that I give you money? How dare you, young child?
Help baby Battleborn. Go help him. He's being threatened by children.
No, please.
For his lunch money.
I really don't have any money, Brave. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
By a girl.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of
oh
you.
Oh my gosh, this
know?
Is the thing that's sitcoms are made of.
What?!
Hey bro, you want to know where a secret cave is that you want to get in as a worm?
That
legitimately looked like witchcraft. He started shooting fire at her, she just stood there with the fireblaze behind her, wait, you really shouldn't play with fire.
BURN! You okay, kid? You
go chop the girl. Go chop the girl. Go
it's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
What does a kid do for fun around here? Wait, why do I want to know that? I'm a creepy old man.
Hey, I
Well,
I wonder
who
lives
I used
up there.
To sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox and the gray
mane.
Yeah,
he goes ox-tipping.
Me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs.
What is it? I cannot see.
But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble.
Is it the Ice King?
Okay, you're annoying, little kid. Mm-hmm. I hope you get robbed.
I'm going out of my way to go see Frozen this week. I don't care what happens.
Is this the little...
No, I haven't. I'm going to go see it this week.
I hate you!
I'm going to find something.
Chopper! I'm a hard chopper.
Maybe if I had double firepower.
I was wearing my shirt earlier. I went to the background. I was like,
yeah, I was like, no, what's happening?
Nothing. Nothing was happening.
No, and this.
On the floor, oh,
and you can see me like behind it all
the time. God, I hate this little witch.
His ineptitude to.
Wait, how did she get down here before me?
If you're with me. Now, what do you
Let
say?
Me talk to you.
Shall we go kill us a dragon?
My hands are hot for you.
It runs in the family, buddy.
What? Did Dad just go take his shirt off in the back?
No.
That's what you did, apparently.
Yeah, he didn't see it. I was sitting there like... Oh, I did.
Don't do it again.
I was like...
They can't see you.
I can't see you from there, so... There we go, that's more like it.
Well, they were waving, and then I go... And he didn't do anything, so I went unbutton, and I went four,
I thought everybody but you is trying to like sabotage your YouTube career.
Hey, really, why are you guys doing that?
Let's go.
We're doing it hoping that your YouTubers fall out more in love with us than they do with you.
But nobody watches me, so that's pointless.
Give it a minute.
I'm not following her, she takes too long. I know where the dragon is. I got this.
No, I'm just gonna grab a hoodie.
I wonder if that Khajiit guy is so mad at me.
Okie doke.
If you want to be done with Skyrim in a bit, I won't blame you.
What?
If you want to be done with Skyrim in
no,
a bit, I won't
defeat the
you.
Dragon first.
No, I feel like that's a good place to start. That's why I said in a bit. I didn't say now.
Well, you haven't really been helping, so...
Wait, what can you do?
Help.
Help you with what?
Tell me what to do, man. I'm clearly lost.
Okay.
I know
Keep
I'm supposed to go
that
up
way. Don't die.
Thank you! That's all
you
I needed.
You are very welcome. I mean, dead serious, it's about what I can do for you at this point. It is pretty much up to you. Which is just not lose.
What's this way?
Also, start upgrading your archery so you can actually fight dragons. You gotta wait for everybody to get here.
I hate dragons!
No! I gotta wait for them?
Look down the path and see who they are. Yeah, they're gonna be a while. You can follow that.
Where'd they go? Is that them?
Joseph, you wanna go play disc golf? It's only a little bit below freezing outside.
He's a guard.
I totally would've gone for the weather. I hate the weather today.
Oh man. Me and my friend. Monty, who you haven't met, but...
No, I've heard tell of Monty, though.
Yeah, well, he moved back from Virginia, so he's back home.
Oh, cool.
We went on Wednesday, and it was sweet. When we left, it was 28 degrees. It was like 32 when we got there, but I mean...
Yeah.
But that was just because we were in the car.
The weather's been nuts here.
What type of...
The weather's been nuts everywhere, but it's been really
Should
nuts
I use
here.
Flames or lightning on the...
Lightning.
Lightning?
What I do is I do wield flames and lightning, even.
But it's a fire dragon.
It doesn't heal it. It's still gonna hurt it, even if it hurts it less. It's still gonna do more damage.
It'll do less effective.
If you dual wield it.
He's doing double inflation. I didn't see that you had him in both.
Wait, it doesn't do the double handed flame thing though, like the flames does.
It does.
Yeah, it does.
Watch. Oh, I guess I don't have that upgrade yet.
Upgrade.
Yeah, there's an upgrade that when you do it, it puts both hands together like a Kamehameha.
It's not an upgrade, you've done that before.
No, it doesn't do that now, because I don't have the upgrade of dual wield something.
It's not.
It's in the destruction magic that you guys have in advanced yet.
Come on.
I'm gonna go hide in the castle.
You haven't upgraded magic enough, that
okay.
is one of the magic.
One of my crossword questions was alternate for butter, and I just put in gold because it fit, it didn't work.
You put what?
Butter, or gold. But it didn't fit.
Oh, I can't get up here? Oh, wait. Attack it from the skies?
Tang. Azure's streak is Tang. I know that.
This one's a butter one.
Lightning! buddy.
I messed that up.
Wow, the grass looks really palleted. Oh no! Where'd it come from? Roof is a bad idea.
Are you about to die already?
I'm gonna hide.
I never fight him when I'm on the roof.
Why would you go up on the roof? He lands on the ground.
You're on the ground. He wants to fight you.
So not on the roof, he can just breathe fire at you from a distance.
What's 6,000?
Fine.
August activity.
Lighting changes are annoying.
So that means the first word of...
Where's the dragon?
Butter?
Come back here.
It's an alternate, so it might just be something you can use instead of butter. That's what I thought too.
Yeah, buddy!
I'll
might want to hide now. Oh, I gotta kill him with a sword.
Yeah, you're
dead. Yeah! Woohoo! No, it's not even showing him! It's not showing it! Dude, look! Okay, that time I actually helped kill him. Search! Holy crap! He has a bunch of arrows in him!
It's very possible they just spelled it wrong.
Why does he have so much gold? Oh, I get it. He can't get a guard. Look what he has. Look what the dragon has on him.
He clearly ate a guard before this.
Say, what should I take? The bones or the...
Take both. You'll make armor eventually. You gotta thaw out some useless stuff. You can't walk currently at all.
What? I don't have enough.
Go into your inventory and toss out some useless stuff. Go to weapons. Weapons and apparel are gonna have your heaviest, least important stuff.
Warhammer.
Drop the longbow. Drop the longbow for scissors. Longbow.
What? Where? A hunting bow first, also.
Okay, hunting bow?
Drop.
Ancient Norn battle axe. Drop that.
Why? Okay.
Imperial sword, drop that. If you're not using it, drop it, because you're not gonna sell it.
Oh, great sword.
Drop it.
Get out of here.
Drop the mace.
Mace.
Drop.
War axe.
Drop.
Might use that at some point.
Drop.
Okay, I probably have more apparel than I...
Yeah, I'd say the apparel.
What?
Cast it. It's only some armor. You don't need it. Cast it.
What? Drop it. Okay, Imperial armor. helmet.
Joseph, do you remember the game Robot Unicorn Attack?
I do.
My friend David has been playing that on his phone. And the song, it's still the same song on the game.
What?
Crossford,
and it's the most addicting song in the world.
It is.
Play, like,
oh, I should probably drop these things, right? The buckets, pans.
Yeah, you should drop
these. It's not easy being green.
Now you're definitely getting sued. I'm happy about it.
Now,
oh no, I dropped the garnet!
Biff is unseen this week, but he's very prominent. The showdown between Biff and Betty.
Ah, nice.
Damn good to the boys.
Wait, I command you, give me your essence! No, Nightwing, don't lick me!
Give me your essence and don't lick me.
Dragon soul absorbed. You shout, section manager, and push out.
Huh?
Give me your essence,
you.
Please don't lie to me.
A dragonborn! Dragonborn, what do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the dragonborn would slay dragons.
So you killed the dragon, we should probably stop.
That's what you did.
I wanna listen to
it. Absorb the dragon's power.
Hell yeah, I absorbed his power. Wait, I don't know what happened to me. I think you may be right.
There's only one way to find out.
I'm gonna do that every time I talk now.
According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
So I'm supposed to try to shout now? To show off my shouting skills?
Yes, you are. Just don't shout at them, obviously. Shout.
Boost!
Ruta!
Alright, cool. Shout safe.
Man.
So we should probably be done for today.